unfortunately, the stomach needs to be empty for a gastroscopy so that the endoscopist can see things clearly. That means that you will have to have a period of fasting before the test. You can still take very small sips of water and some tablets, which you should be told which ones you can take. But between 4 to 6 hours before the procedure, really no food and only very small amounts of clear liquids.